Lieutenant, you in the market for some orchids?
I'm not buying anything from you.
Look, I think you have the wrong idea.
Shut up. I'm not interested in anything you have to say because you're a f***ing liar. I know who you are. I know what you are.
Well, I think you'd be surprised the things that you don't know about me.
Sal Price shared everything with me. So you may think you're safer because he's dead, but actually, it's worse. He was just a writer, I'm a cop. Whatever you're hiding, I'm gonna find out.
Sal Price was a storyteller. He wanted to sell books. He didn't care if they were true or not.
You admitted to him on tape that you killed with Wayne. How convenient that he died before he had a chance to write about it.
Lieutenant, what were you doing when you were 15 years old? I'm guessing you were probably on the soccer team or something, right? Me? I was just some dumb farm girl who was wakened in the middle of the night by an older boy that I had a crush on who said, let's go on a trip. I was in over my head.
You knew exactly what you were doing then. You're in over your head now.
Well, I don't know why I care so much about what you think, but somehow I do, so I'm sorry.
You haven't even begun to be sorry.